Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. Today is Columbus Day, one of my favorite holidays. You know, Columbus is one of those historical figures that gets ripped in today's politically correct culture. I think the important thing about Columbus is to put him in the context of the time. This was a flawed hero for sure, but a hero nonetheless. He had the courage and the foresight to get across the Atlantic Ocean and discover the new world. I think we should be celebrating days like this. I look at it as this is a day to celebrate the expansion of Western civilization. Were there flaws? Were there problems? Absolutely. And I think that you can't look at historical figures like Columbus, through the lens of politically correct speech today. You've got to look at these guys in the context of their time. And in the context of Columbus's time, this was a courageous hero that led an expedition that led to the discovery of the New World. It ought to be celebrated. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.